Note, the following video depicts a specific configuration of the notebook. The same removal and replacement procedures apply to all configurations of the notebook. Before you begin, remove the base enclosure, battery, wireless module, solid-state drive, USB board, system board, display panel assembly, and display panel. Removal. Important. Make careful note of the routing of the display panel and wireless antenna cables for later replacement. Peel back the metallic tape that secures the display panel cable to the display enclosure. Remove the display panel cable from the routing channel on the display enclosure. Note, it may be necessary to partially unroute the wireless antenna cable to remove the display panel cable. Disconnect the display panel cable from both of the connectors on the webcam board and remove the display panel cable. Replacement. Connect the display panel cable into both of the connectors on the webcam board. Route the display panel and wireless antenna cables through the routing channel on the display enclosure. Replace the metallic tape that secures the display panel cable to the display enclosure.